There can be numerous forms for students to fill, as required by the school admin. If the student clicks on the Forms button, the student will be taken to the page where all the forms are listed. Here, for example, there is only one form called Financial Aid Form. The student in the example has already submitted this form. When this form is clicked, the form opens and can be filled just like any other form.
Please like, subscribe and share Skoolum videos.